Hi, this is Joe Ewan from Venntifact. We're doing a series of videos around marketing technology fundamentals. Today's video is around DMP. If you've missed any of the previous videos, you can go and check them out. We're going to be talking about DMP, or the Data Management Platform, one of the three-letter acronyms that's very popular in our industry today. How the DMP came about was people looking to manage the way that they send data to their advertising platforms and centralizing that. You'll see a recurring theme that a lot of the things where these categories have came about is because of that centralization, the ability to have something in one place and to not repeat the logic again and again. So a data management platform, often used for suppression, right? An example would be wanting to exclude known customers from brand advertising. It's also used for segmenting audiences. Imagine you've identified a high value segment of customers based on their behaviors or based on their spending patterns. We might want to send that to our paid media, whether that's display advertising or paid search keywords, to try and target those high value customers. We can also do lookalike modeling, so we know people are interacting in a certain way. We can use statistical modeling within the DMP to extrapolate an audience. What are people who behave like those people that we know to be high value customers, and target those and try and bring them in or convert? The data management platform has usages outside of a customer's own first party data. So the concepts of second and third party data are the ability to share with a different organization. Imagine two businesses are in a partnership and make a mutual agreement to share information about a customer, such as, for instance, that someone is high value. This would allow you to look at a prospect who's never been on the site before, or potentially target them out in the open internet via a display ad, and then bring them in as someone who you think would be high value to your brand. The other part of a data management platform is third-party data. Now, you know quite a lot of data about your current customers, but you don't know so much about your prospects. Imagine you could find the people that perfectly matched your target demographic and give them a targeted offer to bring them into your site. Vendors like Experian, IOTA, and others have data like demographics, household income, etc., that can be made available in the DMP for use in your campaigns. Generally, unless you're an audience specialist or a digital analyst, you won't be touching the data management platform on a day-to-day basis, but it could be influencing a lot of the activities going on in your business that you're not aware of today. Things like advertising or personalization on your website. If you'd like to know more about data management platforms and how to make them a success in your business, check out our Martech Tool Kit for Digital Professionals course. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to check out similar videos.